I'm Tyler Nagle, and I'm a visual artist slash photographer. For an assignment for one of my classes, we were to create a work that was political, where we stand for something we believe in, something that we believe needs changed or already has changed, and we want to get the message spread out there more. After throwing ideas around as a class and listening to what my fellow classmates had to say, I realized something, and what that was that regardless of our background or beliefs, we collectively get along with one another and support each other. This is a small group of people who were once strangers just a short 7 months ago. Over this duration of time of knowing these people, I grew as a person. For so many years, I stayed in this bubble, a bubble where I was in this monotonous routine, working somewhere where I wasn't appreciated. I knew something had to change. I wanted something better for myself. I wanted to work towards something. I always had a love for art, but always worried about what others thought. But something snapped in me, the actual realization of life being too short and needing to go after my dreams. And I can finally say that today, I am happy. I'm happy with where I'm at right now and the journey I'm about to go on. I'm happy to be mixed in with this group of people and then be a part of it. When I take from what I learned so far from each of them individually or as a whole and apply it to my other group of friends, family, coworkers, us as a province, a country, a continent, a world, is that we are one. We are one in millions of people who suffer from PTSD. We are one in millions who attempted suicide. We are one in millions who belong to the LGBT community. We are one in millions who have suffered from being sexually harassed and abused. We are one in millions who suffer from anxiety and depression. We are one in millions who have been bullied. We are one in millions who have been loved or lost someone we loved. Regardless if you fall into one of these categories, we are all a part of them, directly or indirectly, by being associated with someone we care for who falls in the remaining categories. Even the evilest of evils is associated with just the very few things I mentioned out of many, many more, whether they want to believe it or not. So when I decided I wanted to create a painting involving the portraits of my fellow classmates, I knew it was going to be much more than just a bunch of pretty faces in bright colors. To a stranger on the outside, that's exactly what they would see, but for me, I see the stories. As I paint in my room by myself, alone with my thoughts and music, and spend hours of time on each portrait, I think of them. I think of their story. I think of what I learned from them, and it means a lot. We are a small group out of 7 billion people in this world. I see the boundaries we've pushed, the people we've touched, and the fight and the drive for the change we want. It starts here. I am one. We are one.